I'm Eryn Krueger Mekash, and this is the 30th anniversary Lost Boys panel with the original artists, original makeups, and the original molds that they came out of. And we recreated the contacts, the teeth, and also the costumes. I did the costumes and the jewelry and all of the stuff that goes with it. It started, though, with Greg Cannom knowing that I am a super fan of Lost Boys, and I got to get a few of his pieces in his auction, and he said, when are we gonna do a demo? This is about 2 years ago. And so I started thinking about it, and I was like, I could do that. But I wanted Greg and V and Steve to do it. So I went to them first. They were really enthusiastic about it, and that set the ball in motion of me working to create this for them. And it's a huge honor for me to get to see this happening, and it's like my dream come true. And V will say, you're such a nerd, and I am. But I'm so happy to be part of this and get to recreate it. It's the jackets are as authentic as possible, and I just really enjoy doing this. It's been so much fun. And now we're getting close to when the wigs go on, which are done by Michelle Ceglia, brilliantly recreated. And Christopher Dombos did the teeth, and Cristina Patterson did the contacts. And I'm thrilled to present the Lost Boys for you again after 30 years.
Like, was just a little more stylized, you know, yeah. It could make it work, but...
Yeah, J.J. Abrams would love it.
Yeah, exactly.
Thank you. You makeup artist?
Yes, sir.
You do foam rubber or do you do silicone?
Both.
Okay. You know what I'm doing, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. This is the best part.
Yeah.
This is my favorite part of the whole makeup.
Thank you.
Hey guys, it's Ivana Cadaver, and again, I just wish that you're having the best time here at the best monster convention in the world, Monsterpalooza. I wanted to remind you again right now, we are going to start soon with Todd Tucker's sneak preview of The Terror of Halloween. Six-time Oscar Award winner, Todd Tucker. He's got a new project that's amazing, Julia Landau, Caleb Thomas, Annie Reed, many, many more. You're going to see that sneak preview. We also have our special effects makeup that's going on for our winners of the Monsterpalooza and YouTube American Network Hollywood Halloween giveaway. The flyers came in all the way from St. Louis. We're going to have a live preview of Todd Tucker. Thank you. it's Ivana Cadaver, and again, I just wish that you're happy. The best time here at the best monster convention in the world, Monsterpalooza. I wanted to remind you again right now, we are going to start soon with Todd Tucker's sneak preview.
Thank you. so many huge days. I mean, yesterday was massive. Yesterday was really good for me. It was almost like you know, it was like Steve Crowdy, Jake was there. Star Trek.
Sees all these vertical lines and it's like, what am I doing? What am I doing?
Thank you.
like a couple seconds of this. So.
Yeah. up just a little bit. Sorry, guys.